don't think it's a big responsibility, actually, and I think I won it in time, so later is too late. And but I was experienced enough, and I was ready. I expected I will win, because I already was a supermodel, so it's easy to handle. It's all about hard work, nothing else. I had a great experience, and I was so surprised and amazed that the hospital is so big and so modern and super clean, and people who work there, they're really great professionals and they have amazing equipment. But what I love the most of this is that it's based only of donations of people, and also they have some volunteers who work there for free, of course. And I like this good vibe of this story. I think it is advice for everyone who wants to work, you know? Not many people, they're ready to be hard workers or something. So you need to believe in yourself, not to be lazy, to have your priorities, to respect people around. It's not only about modeling, it is in general. Try to do better and better, not than others, just better than you did yesterday, for example. Self-development, I don't know. It's if a girl wants to be a model, she should understand that it's same job as any else. So, and most of the models, they don't earn good money, so it's just a stereotype that, oh, if you're a model, you have amazing life and everything. Yeah, maybe if you're an Instagram model, possible. Oh, despacito. Oh, I'm not such a great dancer, especially the Arabic music now.
How would you? Let's say you would sitting and hear this music.
That's what make me public person. I don't do this kind of things. If I, now I will shake my body, you know. Maybe my parents will watch, I don't know. But the music is nice.